Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video I'm going to review one project which to my opinion is very undervalued. And yes guys, this project to my opinion is still very undervalued, however its token is already about $1,000 and a little bit over $1,000. But guys, don't get fooled by the price. Let's get through this project and I will explain you why I think that this project is currently, even if it's over $1,000, it is still very undervalued. And first thing is guys, that this is universal platform. This is universal platform which will include NFTs, which will include launchpad for different new projects. As you know, there are NFT protocol platforms or NFT blockchains which are being built and they act separately. There are launchpad platforms which are also being built separately, and another thing is that there is a DeFi platforms and there are lending platforms, and all of these features are included in this project which we will be reviewing in this video. And the project I'm talking about is AdaSwap, and if you look at tokenomics of this project you will understand that this is hugely underrated and undervalued project. As you see, currently the price is only $1,351. However, if you will look at maximum supply of the AdaSwap Ada token, then you will notice that it is only 5,000. So guys, it is not 100,000, it is not 50,000, it's not million, it's not 20 million, 100 million, and so on and so forth. It is only 5,000 tokens. So this means that circulating supply and maximum supply ever will be only 5,000 tokens, and that's why the price is hugely undervalued. And not to mention guys, that if you are investing in AdaSwap token, you can stake it and you can use any benefits that you want, and you don't need to buy a whole token. Even if you would like to participate in AdaSwap project guys, you don't need to invest in whole token. This means that you don't need to buy one full ADA cryptocurrency. You can buy 0.0 something, similar as Bitcoin, because this has also 18 decimal points. So if you would like to stake, and we will go through features and what you can do and what this project is building in a minute guys, but if you would like to, for example, stake ADA, and if you would like to participate in their decentralization and governance and so on and so forth guys, you can use all benefits even by owing 0.01, for example, ADA. So in future, when the price to my opinion will go high for this particular ADA cryptocurrency, because there is only 5,000, and I believe that if there 5,000 people will buy this cryptocurrency, its price will go over $100,000 guys, as this project is relatively new and they are just building out this ecosystem. And that's why I think I just started this video with tokenomics, because for some people who are looking at the price straight away and who are looking at tokenomics, they think that this is already overvalued. However, price doesn't say everything, because for example, if you think about Bitcoin, which has about 19 million Bitcoins out there guys, then one Bitcoin costs now, as you can see, 30,000, but here we have only 5,000. That's why I think that this is hugely undervalued or underrated cryptocurrency for what they are doing. And yes guys, if you are interested to get it, you can find here, as always guys, come in into CoinMarketCap or CoinGecko, scroll down, go to markets, and you can buy on Uniswap, Biloxi, Bitmart, OKX, and 1inch exchanges if you are interested to get it. But now let's get into the project, and I will give you my opinion on this project and why I think that this is still very undervalued. First thing is guys, that this is multi-purpose project, I would say, because firstly they are building DeFi or decentralized DEX, decentralized exchange, where you will be able to trade different blockchain cryptocurrencies. For example, on Uniswap, which we have now, you can trade only ERC20 or Ethereum blockchain cryptocurrencies or Ethereum project built cryptocurrencies. On BSC or Binance Smart Chain, you can trade only BSC tokens. And on Polkadot PolkaSwap, there will be exchange which will allow you to trade only Polkadot cryptocurrencies, where AdaSwap is building one DEX, or decentralized exchange where you will be able to trade all of them in one place. And I believe that this is very, very huge, guys. Next thing about AdaSwap is that they are building NFT platform. This means SOAS guys, they have already partnered with different artists and they are building NFT platform where artists will be able to create their own NFTs like Jake Paul recently did and many others, guys, and they will be able to sell them here on NFT marketplace. And I believe that this is also very, very huge. And third big thing, to my opinion, what this particular platform offers is launchpad for different new cryptocurrency projects. As you remember, there is Polka Starter, this is for Polkadot projects, and there are other launchpads which are for particular blockchain. But also ADA is providing launchpad for different blockchains, like for ERC, Ethereum blockchain, new projects, or for BSC or Binance Smart Chain, new projects, and for projects built on Polkadot ecosystem, they will also be able to launch their new projects here with AdaSwap. As you can see, guys, I don't need to explain really, those who understand in blockchains, that this project is building something very, very big, guys, and huge. So as if you are interested, you can come in AdaSwap.com website and you can have a look more information as you see what is AdaSwap in 80 seconds. You can come in and watch this video. I will not be playing it as I might get some YouTube strikes on my video. So come in and check this out for yourself if you are interested in this project. But I am in my videos on Cryptoball channel, I am telling you only why I am interested, and I will be buying one full token of AdaSwap. Because guys, like I mentioned, there is only 5,000 of them and only 5,000 people can own one. So I am investing, and whatever they will be doing, this will be also my longer term investment, which I will be holding for maybe a year when they will finish all this, when they will complete this project in general, because currently project is relatively new and only 5,000 people can own one token each, and all the rest who will want to participate, they will be buying 0.0 something and something and something. And that's why I think, guys, that price is very, very, very underrated, and that's why I'm actually a little bit excited about this project and about tokenomics of this particular project. And here at the Swap ecosystem, decentralized asset management, as you see, decentralized exchange, you can come in and read yourself, I will not be getting into reading. Decentralized launchpad, which I already talked about, and non-fungible tokens, NFTs. And NFT stands for non-fungible tokens, if you didn't know this, guys. And AdaSwap roadmap, come in and check this out for yourself. Here is the team also, you can contact them, they have all LinkedIn profiles, so they have email here and so on and so forth, so as partners already with AdaSwap. And the ADA token, ADA is the native token of AdaSwap ecosystem, deriving its name from an ancient collection of mythological Norse poems. ADA token holders will be the primary beneficiaries of the continued usage and growth of AdaSwap, and will ultimately govern the ecosystem in a decentralized manner. So this will be also a governance token. This means that if you owe some part of this token or whole token, it doesn't matter how much you owe, as anyone who will have a part of this ADA token, you will be also able to govern the ecosystem. And governance token means that everyone who owes the particular token, they are also participating in decision making in future, what will happen to the project next. And this is pretty much what governance token means. And here you can see the distribution of this token, advisors and so on and so forth. And in token sales, there were sold 70% of these tokens. And as you can see, guys, 5,000 tokens only, and that is total supply of AdaSwap. And by the way, guys, they already have built here some platforms, they are starting to work, as you see AdaSwap up, and buy ADA on Uniswap if you are interested. And let's go into swap, and you can stake it already, guys. As you can see, currently API is 24.15% per year, so just by holding ADA, I will be also able to stake this and will be able to make returns on just by locking my token in this staking, guys. And there is also NFT platform which you can come in and check out for yourself, and so on and so forth. So yes, guys, into my opinion, this is hugely still undervalued token, and for new investors who are absolutely new in market, this might look, it has already gone too high in price, guys. So to my opinion, this is very underrated token because circulating supply, or because of tokenomics, which is only 5,000 tokens in circulation, and that's why I am getting one of these. And I believe that the price in for this cryptocurrency, when they will already implement everything and all features and all launchpads and everything what they are planning, we could explode in future. So yes, guys, this is just my opinion. Let me know what you think in comments about this project, but this is what I think about this project. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.